Hello everyone, my name is Bernie the Game here. Today I'm gonna play Dead Road to Canada with the zombie survival group play game where you have to go to Canada with the only safe place in the world right now.
During the zombie battle.
Of course. So yeah, this is our main character, Bob and Emily. Bob is a
mechanic
who can fit like nearly everything, especially the car.
Because the car is the
most important in the game. With our car, you will meet a lot of bad events that could kill you before reaching Canada. Yeah, the zombies are not like the only problem in this game. The main problem in this game that kill you the most is usually the bad event that you meet randomly during the run. Yeah, your object is usually going to different places like this to loot and run. As you can see, there are some supplies here, mostly food, very very important, and ammo for your gun too, if I have one of course. Well, we'll find it soon enough. Check out here. And there are different types of levels in the game, by the way. The level we are playing right now are like the most common, the loot and run. Just loot, go to the car, and get out of this area. Yeah.
The other level you might meet is zombie defense and zombie kit, which you will meet it sooner or later.
And on the road, we will meet some random event like this. All you need to do is to choose the right option. Some of the options will give you some supply, but some of the options will kill you. Yeah, so choose carefully. Okay, let's continue looting. We go to the gun shop this time to have more gun. Yeah. Gun is like very important. You're gonna need it every time you fight against the horde. But don't use your gun all the time,
because gun sound attract more zombies to your life. And also you're gonna waste a lot of bullets if you use it all the time as well. So yeah, only use it when you are really need to, like fighting against the horde or something. If not, just use your melee weapon. This is all try to avoid the zombies as much as possible. She not every zombie or aggressive. As you can see, some of them are just in the field. You can move around them easily.
Remember to loot every corner of the house for some loot. The glowing car right there is zombie point. You could use it to upgrade some of your first kill and trade for your character. Alright.
Zombie will get more aggressive during the night. That's why when your area about get dark like this, that means it's time for you to leave before you get overrun by zombie.
Oh, trader camp. Trader camp is the place where you trade your food to buy some stuff from other survivors here. So yeah, plant your wood widely. Sorry for my bad English, by the way. Yeah, I made this channel to improve my English skill, but it's not as easy as I thought it would. That's sad. Don't worry, I will try my best, alright? So yeah, then I'm gonna buy, let's see, double barrel shotgun, so good. I buy it, thank you. Yeah, let's go. Do not spend your money to buy a lot of weapons, alright? You might die before I have a chance to use it. Yeah. Oh, the roof found Kim. Well, we have another one to our team now. You can have full team of 4 people. We have 3 now. If we have find another survivor to our team, we will have a full team. Pretty very nice. Oh, looks like we got sent to some kind of a zombie run level where you have to escape a silver like this. Pretty very dark, but don't worry, Kim have a lot light. If we show the way. Kim. Always follow me. I could see everything, alright? You're the light of hope right now, Kim. Always. So, don't die. Yeah. Weapon in the game could be great. So, always check your teammate. If they roll their weapon, you can replace them with other one, so they can continue protect themselves and you. Let's climb out here. Oh, It's raining now. Okay. Rain also may jump in more gas, by the way. So be careful. Take your sleep. Yeah. Every time there are sleeping option, I will make sure your character to go to sleep. Because without sleeping, your character will be tired and they will get lower. Okay. Let's do some more looting in this lost hangout. Let's go. Yeah. Let's loot the town. Mm-hmm. Nothing here. Hmm. Yeah. Let's loot in. Grab some ammo here. Don't forget to loot the toilet. The toilet doesn't give you much loot, but still, there's something. You can throw furniture as zombie to load them down without breaking your weapon. Well, zombie cannot open door, they need to break through it. Another more house. There's a double shotgun here. God damn it. If I know there's a double shotgun here, I would never wait my food to buy it from the guy at the trailer camp. Oh well. This is why you shouldn't spend a lot of food to buy weapons, because you can easily look for them in area like this. Medical supply. More medicine. Yeah, we already have a double shotgun. We don't need another one. Oh yeah, I'm leaving it. It's shooting them. Double shotgun is stronger than the normal shotgun, but it got more bullets to shoot. It shot we got 2 bullets, I think. Okay. Grab me some ammo and medical supply. Checking my teammate to see if they're okay. I'm trying to dodge zombies as much as possible. I think we finished losing this town. Let's get out. As you can see, the more the game goes, the more aggressive the zombies all become. Give me the hammer. My weapon will increase your attack speed. Alright, I think this is how it's finished. Let's go. Let's get back to our car. We can live without the car, but that's not a good idea. The car will protect you from a lot of trouble. Let's get out. Alright, we have a lot of food, but our cat is about to run out. We need more cat. Ow. That event is the bandit event. We could make your team lose in health. I hate that event. That event are killing me a lot. Alright, who should say I'm what? Kim? Alright. Yeah, Kim is tired now. It means he will move slower. We have to always look at him to make sure he will not have some trouble with the zombie. Let's go to the bookstore and get something to read. Book can increase your character kill and trade, so always take one to read. But it's not easy though. You have to find the right book. If it was the wrong book, your character cannot pick it up. Hit the right book, you can beat it up, and your character kill and trade will be in trade. It is really, really good. Nah. But sadly, this like have no food or ammunition, really, really sad. The car had run out of gas. Now we have to go walk. Walking like this. Will cause you a lot more trouble. You will run into a lot of bad events if you walk in. That's why always take care of your car you can, right? Why they try to sing up? We have some more loot, but you're now get again. Wait, we just lost our new car. Unbelievable. Don't worry, we will find another one. Soon enough, I hope. Where did bandit? They want tail food. I'm going to pay them to keep us safe. I will pay for the bandit to keep us safe if you have enough food. If not, they will kill you. Anyway, let's load this junk yard for our new car. To get our new car in area like this, we have to find a key to tie it up. Or have a character that have high mechanical kill. If your character mechanical kill is high enough, they were able to hotwire the car. But I don't think my character are able to do that right now, so I think we'd better to find the key for the car. Here our new car here, but doesn't have the key, so we cannot use it yet. Let's look at the area for the key. This area is a small junkyard, so I don't think it will be hard to find the key. I think the key is somewhere near here. Oh, there it is. That's nice. Let's grab it. Grab in some key. Now let's get our car. I think that's enough. Let's leave the area. Alright, we got a new car. That means we will meet a lot of good events now. Okay. It's getting late. Who will tie up and what? I don't know. Kim? I'm torturing Kim right now. Don't worry, you will not die. I hope. Alright. Let's make a top for supply. I will choose... burning house, yeah. Why that? Well, there is a reason why the house burning. And the most likely reason is because of the gas. We will find some gas here. Well, of course, but... that's right. Well, there's a gas and some molotov. Oh yeah. Burn and play like this, you need to look fast and gun. If not, the fire will fade. And you will be bold. There's some gun here, but we already have one. Yeah. The reason why I didn't load a lot of gun is because I don't think I have enough ammo for all of it. I want to save it, okay? I want to save the ammo. Alright. The fire are very dangerous. Especially with the bot is not very much to avoid all of it, okay? Alright, let's continue. Sometimes it was to just by a bandit. You're right, Bob! We find a pump, let's fit it. Yeah, get gas, that's right. That's why my mechanical kill are really important. You can fit a lot of stuff. Okay. There's a city here, let's save it. And we save the kaiju from the city. That's neat. The kaiju guy have more health than normal survival. Since he the like some kind of a special character. There are a lot of special characters in this game that have different ability. And we have ourselves a kaiju here. We one of the weakest special character, by the way. The only good thing about this kaiju have it have slightly more health. Yeah, we need to buy him like 4 times to die. Oh well. Better than nothing, I guess. We have a full team now, so that's good. More members to your team mean more food to be consumed. So yeah, sometimes you have to make some tough decision to throw away someone if you out of food. Okay, out here. Nothing good here. Alright. It's still raining, but thank goodness we have a car now. We doesn't need to afraid to be shit. Uh-oh, we got ourselves for some zombie heart trouble. This is a zombie heart level where we have to survive against the zombie heart until the time run out so we can escape. Let's play the kaiju, okay? Let's see what he can do. He can use the claw, be not very strong. Yeah, like I said, the kaiju is like one of the most weakest special character here. He can't do much. He only have one slot for weapon. Which makes him more weak. but that's okay. I think he killed, right? Anyway, to survive a hard level like this, you need to find a corner to make the zombie talk. That's right. The zombie in this game are very dumb. They usually go into the straight line to get you. So, if you find a corner like I did over here, you can see more of the zombie are getting tough. Some of them are smart enough to get through, so if you find a corner like this, you will only have to find the zombie that get through, because more of them will get tough. Now you can see here, I'm just standing, wait for a hammer now, and a cat. Very easy, right? This is how you find a heart in close play like this area. Anyway, let's continue our journey. Alright, we have a lot of ammo and food, I guess. Alright, let's do some kill. Moral and random kill, yeah. After you survive in hot level like I did, you will get an event that may you upgrade the character kill. The upgrade was random, by the way, so yeah. Anyway, let's continue. There's some two lot of red. Just love to recall. The car takes some damage, but don't worry, Bob will feed it all. He's a good mechanic. Let's talk about supply. Where we going? Fancy battery. Yeah, that's so fancy. I want to go there. Let's see how fancy these batteries are. There's something here. It's a coal. Okay. If they are coal, they are safe. Let's find a safe. There's some food here, but no safe. I will not go until we find a safe, okay? Oh yeah, the safe. What will we take? Bought of 75 bullets, shotgun with 20 shells, bought of 45 shells, or hunting rifle. Let me say, bought up 75 bullets, yeah. Oh well, let's get out here. We will find more in the future, I hope. Alright, we found some camp with survival there. Let's camp with them, alright. Let's top somewhere. Medical children, yeah, we need some medical supply. We have to find out though. If we want to survive, of course. There we go. GE Clinic. Make a supply here. Then find some more. Nothing here. That's sad. Get out of my way. Oh, looks like we found ourselves some healing prey. Oh, that right, healing prey. You can use healing prey to heal ourselves in the middle of battle. To save our medical supply for Nick out here. Alright. We survived, guys. So yeah, what do you think about the game? Should I play more? Of course I will play more. We will try to finish it in the next later, okay? Alright. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. I bet and share the video. If you will like it, alright? Anyway. That's it for today's video. Bye for now and see you again.